Good morning. Today's topic is balancing of redox reactions by oxidation number method in acidic medium. So take an example. The first step is write the oxidation number of each atom. What is the oxidation number of chromium? Plus 6. Oxygen minus 2. Iron we have plus 2. Plus 3. Plus 3. Chromium, balance the chromium. Cr2. Because there is a change in oxidation number of chromium. So chromium changes from plus 6 to plus 3. So per chromium changes 3 degrees in oxidation number by 3 per chromium. But decrease in oxidation number, total degrees. Total degrees in oxidation number by 6. And total increase in oxidation number by 1. In total decrease by 6 and total increase by 1. And to balance
6.
We multiply. First equation by 6 means this Fe2 plus Fe3 plus should be multiplied by 6. Write it separately. Now this is the equation where atoms whose oxidation number changes are equal. Now in this equation, total decrease in oxidation number is equal to total increase in oxidation number. Now what left? Again oxygen. Medium is acidic. So what do we do? We add H2O on which side? Opposite, deficient of oxygen. How many oxygens? 7 oxygens are deficient. So we add 7H2 and double H plus ion to the opposite side. Now to verify, we have 2 chromium, 6 iron, 14 hydrogen, 7 oxygen, and then charge. 24 positive, 2 negative, 12 positive, 14 positive. 24 positive. On this side, 6 and 18. 24 positive. That means the equation is